this is my contribution to videos for COVID-19, a poem I wrote 19 years ago in Hong Kong on a book that my parents gave me when I was a girl studying piano in Hong Kong. A parade of taxis and neon lights, signs that you would see at night. Dazzling stars and moonlit seas, park benches, a summer breeze. Marble ceilings and marble walls, floors of stone and mirrored halls. Wooden doors for open villas, curved balconies, towering pillars, falling leaves and red sunsets. Flowing water and junks and jets, chandeliers, coloured plastic, modern life.